Whoa! Oh, my head. Donald? Goofy?
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right. My friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
Huh?
Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Friends, here.
Really? Huh?
Friends, here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
Gorsh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
We can find the king without them, huh?
Whoa.
Thank you.
See ya!
Thank you.
Jane!
Tarzan! Oh, and who's this?
Hi there.
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway,
I'm staying.
Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Come on.
freeze! Ugh. See ya! This should help.
Thank you.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak! Kerchak.
Thank you.
See ya!
Wait, Kerchak! Please!
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Huh!
could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
All because of one mishap. Come now.
Huh?
What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
Yeah!
Huh!